As a police chaplain, we have just started putting strength for service out on the street with our officers. For me personally, I use it on a fairly routine basis on a monthly squad meetings because it's stories of faith journeys of people that have walked the walk and talked the talk. This really gives those first responders an opportunity to see people that are just like them and what they're faced with day in, day out, so that they're not alone in that journey.